Alright, let's find out who won the last round. And the races are 3, 2, for the Otis Elevator by Extreme Technique Sweden. Congratulations! Romanian Quests by Neen Sema sent in a set of 8 traction elevators. These elevators are made by Hitachi and they have the DFRS destination dispatch system using touchscreen. This bank goes as far to floor 29 and is located in the Birai Tower at Enquiria, Bangkok. They have a modern look and feel like hypermodern secure office tower like elevators. The Birai Tower have 45 floors and the construction was completed in March 2015. So if you love the first legendary Hitachi DFRS elevators, then vote for Neen Sema. Lifting Post Tower sent me in a very awesome birdcage elevator from Berlin. This is a Stiegel elevator and it is installed by GPDM that is based in Berlin. It has been modernized by Smith & Son, adding several safety features that is needed. Being a residential building elevator, it is locked off, a requirement from the past. The elevator serves 5 floors and is built around in 1900. So if you love the old legendary Stiegler elevator, then vote for Post Tower. Which elevator deserves to win this round? Put a vote by writing on the comment section below. The votes will be shown tomorrow on the next round. Check out the links to watch the full video and get a better understanding of the nominated elevators. Also, give the users behind us some love. Go to their videos and rate, comment and subscribe. May the best elevator win!